Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday.
I am back home at my parents' house again. Just got home from New York. I was in New York last week and my dad picked me up from the airport. So that is why I'm here. I'm gonna go ahead and start the day because it's like 10 right now. I slept in a little too late because I just was so tired. I think traveling made me super tired. Let's go make some coffee. Just drank all this water off camera, by the way. Finish my water, so let's go make some coffee and start the day. Okay, here's my little workout fit for the day. Probably cycle a little bit and do some abs and probably some just like squats or whatever. Yeah, I have so much to do. We'll chat soon. I'm not fully awake yet. I put on a sweatshirt and now it's time to make a smoothie. I love coming to my parents' house because they have a blender here and I don't have to go and buy $10 smoothies after every workout. Here are all the ingredients for today's smoothie. I usually have pineapple instead of this, the mixed berries, but I didn't have pineapple, so we're improvising. But one banana, ginger, kale, mixed berries, and then chia seeds, and then I'm just gonna add water. About smoothies is you just never know how they're gonna turn out, you know what I'm saying? Unless it's one that you made all the time, it really is just a hit or miss with smoothies. So it's kind of an adventure, it's kind of fun. I've never made one like this before, but we'll try her out. Oh my god, this is so good. Oh, sick cuffs. I sometimes fantasize myself working like at a smoothie place just because I just love the vibe. So smoothie, oh my god, my new tooth is like, she's sparkling right now. Now that I have my smoothie, I need to go shower. I don't know why I'm talking like this. I need to go, I don't know why I'm walking around in circles. I think I'm excited. Hasman, you need to chill out. I need to go shower. I need to change. I have so much on my to-do list. I have so much on my to-do list today. No, but actually, all right, talk to you after I shower. Bye.
Okay, I just finished cleaning the room a little bit and now I'm going to get ready. All that stuff is stuff that I have to shoot today. My bag is still not unpacked from New York. Some more stuff that I have to film today. I have to ship out this package real quick, so I'm gonna run in the post office.
No, you're not going home. Guys, the best thing happened to me in the world. My brother came to save the day. I actually kidnapped my brother. I got back home because I was literally driving and I was about to go to the car wash, and as soon as I get there, I realized that I didn't have my wallet. So something, you know, I think it happened for a reason, because as soon as I got back home to get my wallet, my brother pulled in the driveway and saved the day, everybody. As soon as I saw him, I just knew it was God sending me back home and putting me there. It was fate. So now I have my brother. I stuffed him in my car, kidnapped him, and forced him to come take my pictures. Yay! Also, I told him I would get him Chipotle in return for coming with me and taking my picture. I feel like that's a pretty good deal, especially because I really want Chipotle, so it makes a good, you know, trade-off. See, I was almost about to crash the car. You can have Ox too. You look like a little peanut. You have such a little head.
I'm gonna eat iced coffee.
And that's it.
Wait, do you want anything? So we just finished shooting in these sweats, and then I just changed into this little top, and I've been shooting selfies for this, and we're getting Starbucks, and then after that, I have one more thing. Oh my god, baby. Ow. Two more things to shoot, and then I have to go back home and then shoot more stuff. Good working day. Elias is driving. He wanted to drive. I let him drive. We're done shooting for the pictures of the day. Time to look at all the pics. I just shot this sweatshirt from doing a giveaway. About to get Chipotle. Got a burrito.
Mm-hmm. It's so good.
I'm back at my house. I'm changed back into my boy's life. My boy's life sweatsuit set. Oh my god, my camera's about to die. Anyways, I just changed and I'm obsessed with this. I'm gonna live in this. You should use my code. It's YB20 at 25A. You can get this for 20% off. I have to film some unboxing stories, a before and after story. Okay, update. I just finished filming this little reels for Bellamy. And then what else did I do? I just filmed an unboxing for Soul by Jergens. I just posted my giveaway post, and then I edited all the other posts. Posted this selfie feeling insecure. So if you're seeing this, go comment and like on it, because I hate posting selfies. I overthink and I look at them too hard, and then I just think I'm ugly. Story of my life. I don't want to do anything else. I'm also gonna go back to my apartment. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm actually gonna put my legs up because it's comfortable. This is like really awkward. Just go with it. I've been avoiding going back there because it's a 45-minute drive from my house, so it's just so much. I just don't want to, but I have to because I pay rent, so I need to go back. I'm just gonna sit here. There's no way I'm going to sleep tonight because it's 8 o'clock and I'm still drinking this venti coffee. I'm over it. Doing things I never do. Something funny about this song. I'm like super into throwbacks. You guys know that. It's literally all I listen to. But whenever I was going to the studio more frequently, one of the producers I was working with, I wanted to do like throwback sample songs, and I had him make this sample to I'm Sprung, and I still love it. I was just gonna put it on SoundCloud, but I didn't. There's no voice recorded, but I'll just like improv so you guys get the gist. This is why I don't have to talk about it. I hear this again about it. Everybody makes me sick sometimes. Can't forget the times we tried. No one's thinking but you. And nobody feels like you. And everyone I'm searching for you. It's you. It's you. Anyways, that is nothing. It was something that I wanted to start. It was never actually gonna be like a song I was gonna put out, but I just like, I don't know, just having a little throwback moment. Wow.
Damn, you be tricking that title, girl.
I said you can have whatever you like.
I said you can have whatever you like. Yeah.
Just did a lot of work off of camera, but I'm back in my apartment. Room is clean. I just organized this whole room, took out all of my winter stuff, finally put together. I've been literally everywhere except for my room. I've been in and out of my apartment, literally been living out of suitcases. I'm finally back to normal in here. Please look at all the stuff I just took out for winter clothes. Refolded everything, and I have so much more room in here now. This is literally just hoodies. Like, I have so many freaking hoodies, and all my shoes are down there. Now that I'm back and I have everything organized, I've literally been living from my parents' house to here, from New York to Florida. Had people over, so I've just been a mess. Time to refresh this week. I'm very excited. Tomorrow I'm gonna wake up, go work out, and get to doing everything on my to-do list. Oh, my planner! That's what I'm missing. Where's, oh, my baby planner. Oh, I haven't written you in a month, baby. I'm back. Okay, let's
see you guys tomorrow. I'm about to take my makeup off and go to sleep. Not really go to sleep, but just, you know, chill. So, love you guys. See you tomorrow. I got my green smoothie. I got this superfood wrap. It has literally everything in it. Now we're gonna go. Oh my god, the sun was reflecting in my backseat and I thought there was someone back there. I was about to scream, y'all. What the? Please don't hit me, please don't hit me, please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. That was really risque, Yasmin. I'm sweating right now. I literally just detailed my own car. Literally, every time I bring it to get detailed, every time I leave, I just feel like I could do better. As an independent bitch that I am, I'll detail my own car. I don't need you, sir. But anyways, Bella is looking sexy. She's looking glossy. Please look at her shining right now. Like, I literally just did this myself. Please. Please. I don't need a man to detail my car. I'll detail it myself, baby. I just left the car wash. Now I'm going to the grocery store. I'm literally sweating right now. That was actually another workout. Like, really, truly, because I really got down in there. She got really filthy. I'm not gonna lie. If you were in my car in the last month, then you would have seen it was not doing well. But that's because sometimes, like, you know, I just get, I'm on the move a lot and I'm on the go and things just get really dirty really quick. No, it was really bad. It was really bad and it was embarrassing and I'm so sorry. You guys have to see Bella like that. She's just, she was a little dusty, but she's clean now and she looks gorgeous. But we're going to Aldi now.